Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today's video is a bit different. I had asked my followers on Twitter to send me the photos, some flower photos that they had taken, floral photography. And I'm going to paint a beautiful flower today from one of those photos. So this was sent to me by Shete Sandesh. And I really love his pictures, the way he clicks pictures. Look at this. Some beautiful pictures of flowers. I'm going to start with this one because I think I can achieve a decent amount of perfection with this one. Let's see how it goes. And I'm going to use Camel watercolor tubes for this one. So guys, we'll start with the outline for this flower now. And also, if you guys are not following me on Twitter, do follow me on Twitter. This is my ID @ManaliGharad. So once you send me your pictures here, I'll try and make a watercolor or an acrylic painting out of your photos. I would be glad if you like it. Do share me your views in comments. I would be happy to sketch it out or paint it out for you. Let's get started with the outline. So now we are done with the outline and we are going to now paint this whole thing with watercolors. I'm going to paint the background first, leaving the flower aside. For the background, I'm going to use a bit of green for the leaves and a combination of dark blue and black, because this is almost pitch dark black, but I want to have it give it a bluish tone, so that it represents the night sky beautifully. Okay, let's do that now. So guys, I'm finally done with this painting. I hope you like this one. It's not exactly the same, but I have tried to, you know, get the essence of this flower out. If you like my work and if you want me to try watercolor paintings or acrylic paintings of your photographs, don't forget to tag me and send me your photos on my Twitter account. You can check out the Twitter account in my link. And that's it for today. I had a lots of fun doing this one. Actually, I have never painted such detailed flower in watercolor before. So I was amused by myself as well. Keep painting, guys. Art is what keeps you alive. Keeps all of us alive. Let's meet soon in another video. Bye. Take care.